dummy. I ain't the smartest motherfucker in the world, but you just another bitch that need gas money. And this is some news you can use. Bitch, a million motherfuckers wanna be in my shoes. Bitch, I'm a legend in these streets. The better kind. How many of y'all niggas know where y'all bitch at right now? Never mind. Believe everything that bitch tell you, huh? Don't lie to splurge. Boyfriend pimping nigga shit, what is it? Mine or hers? Mobay then. Your average nigga break his neck to go to your house. Have I ever been there? Okay then. What I'ma give a bitch a pass for? Spent all that time in school and got a job that ain't got nothing to do with you with your class for. Here goes some real sugar-free toughener. If the bitch got a gang of play cousins and play brothers, they fucking her. Sugar-free to pee. Look like the game her. If the bitch got two or three phones, she either a hoe or a brain surgeon. How to write the book, motherfucker.
I already did an Oscar video on, you know, why I was happy that Angela Bassett didn't get no fucking Academy Award and shit. You can go look that up. I'm not going to talk about that here, but I felt like, hey, you know, maybe I should put out another one and shit. And I decided to comment on Ciara's attire, you know, on the very same event. Okay? I want to just start out right now and saying that what she wore to the Vanity Fair Oscar party, you know, this year, 2023, you know, what she wore was a bit much, okay? It was a bit much and shit. And I want to also say that, you know, I don't know how old she is. I think maybe she's in her 40s or something. But she has a phenomenal figure. She has a better figure now than when she was at the height of her popularity in her youth, okay? Now, I remember back in the day when she did that video for O, you know, whatever, with Ludacris or whatever. When she did that video, they were saying that she was a trans woman. I'm not even joking. They always do this shit to black women. They call them fucking men and shit. But, like, that time I understood when I saw the fucking video, like, certain shots, it looks like it's a guy in drag, really bad drag, you know, wearing her... what she was wearing in the video. So, like, part of me just figured maybe she fucked up the dance move or something and they just had some dude, some, you know, fruit booty dude go in there and, like, do the moves and shit and just fake like it was her. And we'll never know. Maybe one day she'll tell us the truth whether or not she swapped out another person and shit because she couldn't do some kind of dance move on that fucking car. But today, you know, as usual with when it comes to Ciara, everybody focuses their attention on her husband and shit, you know, and calling him a simp and all this crap. And, you know, this guy's just loving it, man. You know, whether he's a simp or not, you know, anybody in the fucking show business, man, they're compromised and shit. Anybody in the, we now know that, you know, sports is compromised and shit. And they're not really people. They're just employees. Okay. But I want to say, like, if you're a regular guy and you got, you're a female, if you're like up in age, like, I'm in my fucking 50s and shit, but, you know, like, you up in age and shit, you at a, you know, a certain age, like, so you need to dial shit back, okay? That's not some shit she should be wearing to a fucking award show, you know? But it's Hollywood. All right, they do weird shit like this, okay? I've seen weirder shit than this. But I gotta say, you know, if your woman walk out wearing shit like that, I'm saying, hey, man, when you walk out this bitch, you are single, okay? You know, fuck it. You don't have to have, like, a back and forth with somebody about their attire or anything. Because, you know, when a woman marries you and takes your fucking name and shit, they're under your umbrella and shit. They're part of your brand. And I don't care who they are, what their status is in life. They're part of your brand. So whatever they do is reading on you as a collective. Right? And she doesn't give a fuck. You know, she want to talk some, you know, quasi-feminist bullshit. You know, she want to drum up her inner bell hooks and shit. You just tell her, hey, it's cool, man. Don't worry. I'm going to call the lawyer and shit, okay? You do you, okay? No need to fight. You know, when a true masculine man shows up and shit, a woman just snaps to form. Most of the time, women snap to form and shit. When they do some shit to, like, an actual masculine guy, They go into secret agent mode. They're going to do that shit. They're going to be away on the download, deep cover and shit to do something to a dude where they know they got consequences. You know, if they're just doing this shit in your face, they don't really respect you. Okay? Now, I don't know what the dynamic of this relationship is, but this motherfucker was on stepdaddy season and, you know, he came in, take care of Future's kids and, you know, he let her dress him how she wanted to dress him. He acquiesced to her wishes. And he got called a simp and all this shit. And it's all buffered by, like, mountains of money that he makes in his profession, you know? And, you know, I don't know if her money is his money too and shit. I kind of maybe doubt it, but, you know, he got enough money to put a pillow on his little simp booty and shit and just suck it up and shit, okay? I really don't give a fuck. I just think it's sad that at this age she feels the need to show off like that and shit. She has a phenomenal body. I'm like, shit, bitch, you look better. She looks better, seriously, than she did when she first started in her career as a young woman. Right? But, like, all this shit, shaking her ass and all this stuff. I'm like, you don't do that outside, okay? You do that in the house, okay? You can shake your ass all over this fucking mansion. You can twerk here, you can twerk there. You can do what you want to do and shit. You can't have no fucking OnlyFans, okay? This is supposed to be exclusive to us, okay? Everyone is seeing, they want to see your body. They can look you up on the internet. They can see all the, every crevice and cranny of your bubble booty and shit that they want and shit. But this is my, this is for me, okay? What is exclusive to me and shit? And this is a big question for, like, somebody that's going into stepdaddy season and shit to ask of a woman that they've taken under their umbrella who's already been around the block, like, 5 million times the light speed and shit, okay? This is just a question. Like, what do I get from you that hasn't been used before, especially considering, you know, that she was with Future and everything, okay? It's like, hey, what the fuck? You know, what is it? What do I get from you? Okay, what do you add to me and shit? Together, we're a power couple. Make no doubt about it. They are kind of a power couple and shit, but he plays the background, obviously, and shit. Ain't nobody looking at him. You know what he should do? You know, be funny. You know, I want to be hilarious here for a minute. You know, at least I think it's funny. Like, when she put that fucking dress on for that Vanity Fair shit, he should have found a suit like that, like, made out of the same material with all his shit out, his ass and everything, and put a thong on with one of those little elephant drawers on, you know, where you put your little pee-pee in the trunk and shit. And he should have wore that shit and, like, hey, walk out with her. Like, hey. Then that bitch gonna be like, hey, what the fuck are you doing? He's like, hey, if you could, you don't want to wear no clothes. I gotta support you, okay? You're a strong black woman, so I know my place and shit. I play the background. So, we match now, you know? I'm gonna walk around with my ass and balls and shit out, you know, and hug up on you and stuff, and, you know, put my hand up your butt crack and shit, okay, in front of all these flashing cameras, okay? We're gonna go viral together, baby. Every time you don't want to wear no clothes, I'm not gonna wear no fucking clothes, okay? All right, how about that? Anyway, you know, it is what it is. They're celebrities. They're a celebrity couple and shit. Yes, he is a cuck ass simp and shit, you know, I can't lie. But, you know, what can I say and shit? What can I say that I haven't already said and shit? You know, it's time for men, and I'm serious about this, it's time for men to be unapologetically masculine about their wants and needs, even fucking desires and shit. And if the woman can't provide what you want, what you desire and shit, then she deserves nothing under your umbrella and shit. You know, none of the three P's. You know, provision, protection, all that, whatever the fuck that last P is and shit. You know, maybe pink, you know. She don't deserve none of that shit, okay? You gotta find a way to develop a poker face in the face of feminist adversity, okay? It's very important and shit. Anyway, that being said, SYSBM equals save yourself, black man. Save yourself.